Devi Prasad Mangaraj, a coin collector from Bhuvaneshwar, has decided to auction over 2 lakh coins, including some rare centuries-old currency. The proceeds from the sale will go towards the PM CARES Fund and the Chief Minister's Relief Fund. The 28-year-old started collecting coins at the age of 5 and shared that his collection could amount to crores of rupees. He also shared that some of his coins date back to the era of King Ashoka and the Nizams.